main verb we will use second form, then object. Example, she wrote this letter. Write, first form, and wrote is the second form of write. Okay, so I have used here second form because it's a simple sentence of past simple tense. Now we will discuss about a negative sentence. Because in negative sentence we will use did. So when we are using did in a sentence, that time we will use main verb first form, not second form. This is the very important thing, that if we are using did in a sentence, that time verb automatically change in first form. So the same sentence I have changed in the negative. Sentence structure is subject plus did not, verb first form, object. Simple sentence was she wrote this letter. Now the negative of this is she did not write. I have used here write because we are already using did. Did is the second form of do. So if in a sentence only one time we can use second form. Clear? So I have used here did. So this main verb we will write in first form, not in second form. So this is the example of negative sentence, past simple tense. Now the next is interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentence, sentence structure is WH word, then did. Did is helping verb, then subject, again verb first form because we are using did. Then object. Now the example, what did she write? The same sentence. Why I have not used this letter? Because I have used here what. If we will use this letter, then this will be the answer of what. So we are not using this letter because I have used here what. If we are making yes no question, that time we can make like that. Did she write this letter? This also be the example of a interrogative sentence, but yes no question. Did she write this letter? This is yes no question. And what did she write? This is a WH question. Okay. Now we will discuss about the interrogative negative sentence. Sentence structure is WH word, then did. Subject, because it's negative also, so we will use not. Then verb first form and object. Why did she not write this letter? This is example of interrogative negative sentence. So after each sentence structure, you have to write two examples in your whole book. Now we will discuss about a past continuous tense. Helping verb of past continuous tense is was and were. Was we will use with he, she, it, name or third person singular, and were is used with you, we, they or any other plural number. Now the simple sentence. Sentence structure is subject plus was verb plus verb for ing form and a object. Example, she was writing this letter. Then negative sentence. Sentence structure of negative sentence. First we will use subject, then helping verb like was and were, then not, verb ing form and object. Example, she was not writing this letter. Then the interrogative sentence. Sentence structure, the WH word, then was verb, subject, then verb ing form and object at the end question mark. Example, was she writing this letter? This is an example of interrogative sentence, but which kind of question? Yes no question. Then interrogative negative sentence. WH word, then was verb, subject, not, verb ing form and object. Example, why was she not writing her verb? And at the end question mark.